Hello everyone, this is Zibo and welcome to today's video. So with the latest patch on the Guardian Tales global server, we have received the world exploration as well as the merchandise forge. So I'm pretty sure there will be some of you guys out there seeking out for merchandise forge guide, and here I am with a merchandise forge guide, or rather merchandise guide. And in today's video, before I actually begin, just some disclaimer for my terminologies. So when I'm referring to the primary stat, I'll be talking about the stat that increases with level, so your defense, attack, HP, all those stuff. So you can see that when you increase the level of your merch, right, you can actually increase the stats of the defense and HP. So secondary stat referring to the elemental attack, skill regen, cooldown, that kind of stuff, as well as all this special ability. Just a disclaimer for the terminologies that I use. So without further ado, let us begin. For the merch, right, different merch will have different probability of crafting the unique accessories. The numbers for your normal as well as your rare merch, they are all the same for most of the blueprints. So far, the blueprints that I see, your flat, round, thin, they have all the same percentages for your rare as well as normal merch. So the only difference lies within the unique merch. So each blueprint reflects a 3% increase, or rather 3% for individual unique merch. So I think there's 6 of them, but I'll be including some of these blueprints as well as the merch corresponding to it on screen right now, so you guys can refer to it. So this unique merch, they are really really powerful. I will not talk about which merch is the most powerful one in today's video. This is just a guide for crafting of your merch, as well as, you know, what to expect for your merchandise. Okay, so once you have the sufficient material as well as the blueprint to build, or rather craft, the merchandise that you want, you can click on start crafting, and after that there will be a timer for under this crafting available tab. So from my personal experience, you can get somewhere ranging from 10 minutes all the way to 6 hours. So from what I understand is the longer the crafting time, the higher chance you will get a higher rarity merch, so your super costume or your unique merch. So that's what I know, but so far my own collection, I haven't gotten a unique merch yet, so I can't tell you. I had a 6 hour crafting time, but I got a rare also, so I don't know whether or not that works. So for my Piltvice super costume on the other account, I actually took about 6 hours for it, so that's something to take note for you guys. But once you have your different accessories over here, right, when you increase the star level of your merch, you'll be effectively increasing the secondary stats of the merch. So let's just take Marina keychain for example. So this is Marina keychain at 2 star. This is Marina keychain at 4 star. So at level 1, the Marina keychain will have the same stats, primary stats, in terms of the HP and defense. But for the secondary stat, it will increase from 8% to 20%. So that is really really good if you don't have a lot of resources, but you want to maximize on the stats that all this merch can give to your heroes. So I shall not talk too much about the unique merch today, because I know that the unique merch is really really powerful. But for people who don't spend a lot, or people who are free to play, you won't be able to get unique merch so fast unless you are super duper lucky. Because I have crafted a lot, as you guys can see over here, but I haven't gotten a unique merch so far. Now let us move on to the upgrading of merch. So in order to level up your merchandise, you will need other merchandises to level up and increase your primary stats. However, if you want to increase the star level of your merchandise, you actually have to use another merchandise with the same name on top of the existing one in order to increase the star level, as you guys can see. So I'll increase the star level of my Lana's wrist guard for you guys to see. So basically, you will need 4 copies of the same merch in order to maximize the star level of your merchandise. What do I mean by that? You need 2 1-star apple to make a 2-star apple, and you need another 2 1-star apple to make another 2-star apple. So when you combine these 2 2-star apples together, you will get a 3-star apple. So that's what I mean by 4 merch. And I guess that's pretty much it for the basic crafting guide for this video, because honestly speaking, the chances of you getting the merch is pretty random. So I do not have a secret recipe to get the confirmed merch that you want, but what I can advise you is to craft as many merch as possible and keep it in your inventory, and then from there decide what the merch you want to use as EXP folders and what the merch that you want to use as star increasing folders in order to complete your book collection. And I hope this merchandise crafting guide is simple and understandable enough for you to maximize your gameplay. And thank you very much for watching. Remember to like and subscribe to see more videos from this channel, and do visit the membership page if you want to support the channel in the long run. I'll see you guys again in my next video. Bye guys!